One man is dead and another is hurt after a shooting this morning in Stockton. Police say that it happened on El Camino Avenue. The men were identified only as a 19-year-old and a 70-year-old. Now, it was the younger man who later died at the hospital. Another man was detained at the scene. This investigation is ongoing.